Yes, look at the seasons. The spring is sort of going away and summers are coming in, isn't it? Still got some bluebells and things around the garden. This one, which was about a month ago, covered in yellow flowers, is more or less all the flowers have gone now on that one. We got the rhododendron there, will be flowering soon. It's already budding out. Yes. Interesting discovery when I was cleaning up around the back here, sweeping out all the dead leaves and stuff around here, and I was putting Minerva in. Minerva, the Roman goddess of water. This day she shall be called Minnie. So there's Minnie. And while I was messing around here cleaning up a bit, I discovered masonry bees in the wall. There's one there, look. He's just coming out. Should be going off to get some pollinate some flowers somewhere in a minute. There he is. Whee, he's gone. Yeah, there's a few. I've seen two or three going in and out of there. And I've seen another, oh, there's another one now. Look, there's another one coming out of this little hole. Oh, there's another one coming back in. I'll check how long they're in and out. Oh, that one's gone already. And I've seen one earlier going into a hole down here. This hole here. Where's my finger? There it is. Oh, there's another one coming back. Where's he going? Is he coming or going? Oh, he spotted me. Well, no, I'd better back out a bit and he's going, hopefully. Yes, is he going to go in? Oh, he's going up there. And what's he been doing messing around here? What's that he's put up there? Oh, where's he going? Move around a bit quick, don't I? Oh, he's landed on there. What's he doing off? Oh, there's another one buzzing around me. There's two of them. Oh, he's going back in that hole. Oops. What's happened there? He fell over. He fell over then. He sort of did a dive bomber. Well, look at that, I think that's his legs all covered in pollen there. Oh, he's digging his way in there now, look. Look at that. Oh, there's another one. Blimey, it's gone mad round here. Whee. Where's he going? He's going in there. I'm told they're very solitary things, masonry bees, but there's more than a solitary one missing around here. What the... where they all have their own little holes, but I've seen two or three go in this little hole here. That flywood just flew off. First day he's been here for ages, he just put my finger and I've scared him off. He's obviously after something, because he gets active when he appear. Oh, there's another one, what's he doing? Oh, he's going in there. Look at that. Things you find. I never knew I had a colony of masonry bees in my wall, garage wall. This is my garage, side of my garage. Where I've just put Minnie Minerva, the goddess of the Roman goddess of water. See, I've got a Roman nose, you know. Yeah. Roman all over me face. And I think this little bird bath I got here is of a Roman thing and all. Somebody might say it's not, but I think it is. It's all figures on the bottom of it there. Could be something else, might be Grecian, I don't know, I'm not an expert. But yes, definitely is, summer is definitely coming today. There's the rhododendron, which you can see the flowers are starting to bud out on that. That'll be covered in purple within the next week, I would think, or two. This one here was covered in yellow flowers about a month ago. I got a lovely photograph of Sue next to it, still on the steps here. But, yeah, that's gone now. The garden's changing all the time. You know, we're going out to spring, aren't we? You know, there's still some of spring left around here, like. Yeah, just been doing the lawn here, started to cut it a bit and stuff. There's still got some bluebells there. There's lots of bluebells over there and around the other side of the rhododendron. You see the front garden's still overgrown. I let all the daisies grow, daisies, dandelions, bees. Same as the back garden up here. But there, I haven't done that yet. I'll get my mate Dave in to do that. He's got time because I get busy with my work. Yeah, that's amazing finding these bees. Oh, here's another one just flowing in front of my face. There's another one, he's going in or coming out. He's coming out backwards. A bit like the cow's ferry. I haven't seen any. It was a lovely bright one, went in that hole down there. But down there, well, he hasn't. I don't think he's appeared again. Oh, well, well. Peaceful day. Lots. What's that? Oh, that's a blooming jackdaw. The jackdaw just flew down there. He nicked one of the eggs. There's a nest in there. The blackbirds have got a nest in the rhododendron, and he came along that. I think it was last week, and he took a bloody egg out of one of the nests. What a commotion. Hopefully, some survives. Who's that up there? Oh, that's a wood pigeon. Wood pigeon up on the gutter there, peeking over. Oh, hang on, there's some, two wood pigeons. They weren't to come down to have some nosh, I know they are. They weren't to come down here and get some nosh. Oh, what jolly fun out in the garden. Oh, I can hear a lot of buzzing. Yeah, day in the life.